Hello sir, I will show you how to open OBJ5 in any program. It is so easy and simple and same in the old program. You will go to the file. You will search something whose name is import. This is import for only OBJ5. You will find it in all software. And press it import. You will know the name of the OBJ file. This is OBJ file. And with the EOL. This is the OBJ file. It's so easy and simple. You can use the OBJ file. You can open it the same way in 3D Max, Marvel's Design, ZBrush, Maya, Blender, any program. You can use it in 3D Design. You will be welcome.